A square surface of side L meter in the plane of the paper is placed in a uniform electric field acting along the same plane. See, here what is given? The electric field is acting along the plane. So whenever the electric field is acting along the plane, the angle between the area vector in the electric field is 90, and hence the net flux is 0, because EA cos 90 is 0.